Caitlyn Jenner poses for photos with ex-wife Linda Thompson as they reunite at Jane Seymour's charity bash. They were married for 5 years and share two sons together. And on Saturday night, Caitlyn Jenner and Linda Thompson reunited at the annual Open Hearts Gala in Beverly Hills. The exes, who split in 1986, posed for photos together as they supported the event benefiting Jane Seymour's charitable foundation. Jenner, 70, chose a black long-sleeve knee-length dress for the night out, while Thompson, 69, opted for a plush red long-sleeve dress that fell to mid-thigh. Both left their long hair loose and accessorized with necklaces. The two were married from 1981 to 1986, and share sons Brody and Brandon. They also got their pictures taken with $6 million man star Lee Majors, 80, who was friends with them during their marriage. Back in 2016, Thompson commented on Jenner's transition, explaining that they were in contact. She told Entertainment Tonight, "I enjoy her very much, she's the same person, she's the same entity, she's the same living, breathing entity, the same soul, just a different facade." But Thompson added she had found Caitlyn's transition hard on a personal level. "But it's kind of difficult, again, to grasp the concept that the man, the very handsome, athletic, muscular man that I fell in love with, is now this lovely, feminine woman, who identifies and thinks like a woman, but did back then too. I just didn't know it." For Saturday's party, Caitlyn was joined by her companion Sophia Hutchins, also a trans woman. Hutchins cut a chic look in a plunging sleeveless black jumpsuit, which was tied at the waist. She and Jenner have become close friends since the former Olympian transitioned, Hutchins even appearing on her docuseries I Am Kate. The young beauty entrepreneur recently clarified the nature of their relationship to the New York Times, "We were never romantically involved." Open Hearts founder Jane Seymour dazzled in a silver sequined floor-length dress with spaghetti straps. She sparkled throughout, pairing the look with various pieces of diamond jewelry, including her signature Open Hearts necklace. Brian Austin Green put on a dapper display in a black tweed suit, paired with a black dress shirt. Lee Majors also suited up in navy blue with a matching tie, as wife Faith Majors stunned in a sparkling black dress. Christy Paul showed some leg in a sleeveless black satin mini dress, which was tied at the hem. Catherine Kelly Lang channeled her inner Bad Sandy in a black leather jacket with a matching satin top and high-waisted skinny black pants with gold buttons. Ashley Jones sported a little black dress, trimmed in lace with cutouts over the chest and midriff. Catherine Flynn looked ravishing in a red satin wrap dress, featuring a floral embroidery. Seymour started the Open Hearts Foundation in 2010 to help growing nonprofits. It was inspired by her mother Meek Frankenberg, a World War II internment camp survivor. In its first 10 years, the foundation has invested nearly $1 million in grants to support emerging nonprofits that exemplify the Open Hearts philosophy.